My brother told me this story.
But for many fans, the ongoing cricket match between the mongooses and the hippos will be remembered for all the wrong reasons. The home team has been hit by a...
goes back decades, my friend. Back to the origin of the mill.
But what happened though? Get your juicy dent and skew it to Bob's right here.
Mills will grow up in his skin. Right here. He's a part of his most gang.
No! Hang on! He's way not allowed
to. Bosses? But he wanted freedom for himself and his friends.
What's wrong with you, huh? Are you demented? No, you're not. You're a fucking idiot.
In circles. No wonder this country's in a state.
Now grow up and admit.
That guy in the dark.
Going somewhere, sir.
Powder's in his room, and all we do is grab it and toss it in one of the furnaces in the metal workshop.
Barabar, this is the third time you're asking me this question. What's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me, okay? I just want to make sure I don't mess up when the boss asks me to do something.
Jeez, relax. Yes, you grab the powder into the furnace, lots of smoke goes up. Whatever happens after that isn't your concern.
Okay, good. I wonder what does happen after the smoke goes up.
Not your concern.
When you have a good dance in a movie, you don't know what to talk. The storyline. People just want to have a good time.
I love a good song too. Give me a good song and I'll go back and watch that movie again and again.
Brother told me the story about the man.
In local news, it's the game of the season. But for many fans, the ongoing cricket match between the Mongooses and the Hippos will be remembered for all the wrong reasons. The home team has been hit by a mysterious bout of stomach flu. And while the game has not yet been called off, the Mongooses are taking one
over the field
at the
hands
of their
arch rival.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated that TV to the people of his town. Bhavik, what are you doing? You need to...
Hey! You... just knocked the crap out of...
Thank you.
The history of the crows goes back decades, my friend. Back to the origins of the maelstrom.
China. I'd heard rumors about that, but thought those were just stories used to impress people.
No, no, it's true. Maelstrom grew up in the city, right here. He was a part of the small street gang. Kids, really. Who stole from tourists and things like that and gave the money to the big bosses. What the shit? Maelstrom grew up in the city, right here. He was a part of the small street gang.
Okay, so I guess the rules don't apply to everyone, is that it?
Sure. So he started a rebellion. They revolted against the mob.
Check that out. I don't want any loose ends.
Okay.
You go.
Yeah, no worries.
I don't understand why the boss wants to work with that movie club. Hmm?
Hey, what's with that shoving man?
I don't understand why the boss wants to work with that movie club. First time something like this.
My
My brother told me the story about him.
I cannot believe Dawood Rangan donated that TV to the people. Bhavin, what are
you doing?
No!
Just quit it. You're gonna kill someone.
Oh, this is...
Humiliation? Stay tuned. We will be following the development closely in the coming hours.
Listen.